Wanted in connection with a shooting outside of a gentleman's club in Old Forge on New Year's Day has been arrested. State police and U.S. Marshals arrested 23-year-old Jordan Allen near the Sherman Hills apartment complex in Wilkes-Barre. Police say Allen fired a shot that hit a woman in a car in the Diamond Club parking lot January 1st. He's charged with aggravated assault, recklessly endangering another person, and simple assault.